Are you a good girl? You gonna have puppies?
She's shivering. Just lay down. There you go. Yeah. You're fine.
She's tired already. You see, she's shaking a little bit. The puppies have been moving a lot today. There's one pushing against my finger right there. She can't seem to get comfortable. Look at you, lady. Do you like your babies? There's three nuggets. Oh, such a good girl. A boy, a girl, and another girl. Good lady.
She had that first contraction when you left, so that was like 7:25, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see, I didn't put the timing, but it was at least an hour. So first puppy, 8:49.
Yeah.
So that was like an hour and 20 minutes after first contractions. And the second one came like 10 minutes later.
Mm-hmm. See, she's nursing now.
So what ribbon do we want to put on the other girl?
Difficult to say.
I'm leaving it up to you because you enjoy it so much. I don't care.
Okay, should it be purple or should it be yellow?
Let's do yellow.
Yellow, okay. Just, don't worry.
Choose you. Make your decision. We've got two more packets of those colors.
Okay.
So we will be able to put new ones.
There you go. Nurse there.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Brownie. Okay, need to push a little more. Okay, a little more. Okay, push. The most important thing is to open the airways. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's see what we've got here.
Hey, a girl.
It's a girl. What time?
11:30. Now let's have the next one in.
So not the fastest whelping that I've seen of your mother, first yeah. litter, but...
There you go. Just let her be.
Or if you're going to lick her, don't be so aggressive.
Do you understand, Brownie, what she's saying?
No. Obviously not, because she's about to go do it again. Stay, stay, stay. I'll give it back. It's okay. It's okay.
Good girl. Good girl.
Yes. Okay, okay.
It's a boy.
Oh, darn Brownie.
Kidding. Kidding.
Such a good boy.
Can I borrow him? I will give him back, I promise. I'm gonna go weigh him.
It's okay, it's okay. She's going to give him back. We've got so many puppies, Brownie.
8.3.